Hi, I'm Cathe Holden. I wanted to show you my Flea Market Finds clear stamps with Spellbinders. There's so many fun graphics in these clear stamp packs. I'm learning, like everyone else, all the different things you can do with clear stamps, and I don't think there's an end to it. I can't stop experimenting. Here's an example of stamping with these. I'll stamp to maybe decorative paper. I'll fussy cut these out. I'll have some fun little bits of ephemera that I've created. I like having these seals. They're really fun to use, almost like you're canceling something out. I like doing using the embossing powder, making things gold with some of the typography. And you've got some labels and some things here that are great to stamp ahead of time and cut out to use as actual labels or just graphics themselves to stamp. So no matter what you do, I do hope you enjoy crafting with my clear stamp collection from Spellbinders.